catch flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me, yeah. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. A new life for me. Ooh, 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 ooh. And I'm feeling good.
I get pushed, which you gotta have. You don't get pushed, you don't succeed, and you don't move forward. The SCI project is one of a kind, and there's nothing like it on the Front Range. And I would employ you people who are watching this video to come in, visit, see what it's like, so you get an idea of what we do. My name is Tom O'Neill. I'm a C3 incomplete, and my injury happened November 28th, 2013.
Kurt,
my injury is C4-5 quadriplegic with acute flaccid paralysis due to West Nile's disease. Came here for initial evaluation. It was amazing. They actually got me out of my chair the very first day on a mat, and the first thing I started doing was balancing. That was the number one thing, was to see if I could balance. I've gotten a lot more motion back. My core strength is stronger to the point where I'm actually was approved to take driving lessons and approved to start driving here pretty soon. So that's a pretty big accomplishment, going from not being able to ever move again to getting some independence in driving. Loving coming here. I think it's very important for people to get here, and anything that helps with the donors, that's outstanding, because these are great people and it's hard work that they do.